That major lockdown in Italy, the government banning travel for about a quarter of the population and canceling many public gatherings nationwide. And for the first time, look at this, Pope Francis live streaming his Sunday prayer, hoping to keep away large crowds. More than 360 people have now died of the coronavirus in Italy, the most outside of China. And nearly 1,500 new cases were reported just in the past 24 hours. Here's ABC's Jennifer Eccleston.
In Italy tonight, 16 million people in the country's hot zone now in lockdown. That's more than a quarter of its population under quarantine, with cases soaring to more than 7,000 infected and 366 deaths, a 30% spike overnight, the most fatalities outside of China. Travel in and out of 14 northern provinces restricted until April, including the city of Venice, a tourist favorite, and the massive Lombardy region, home to fashion capital Milan. An eerie quiet in both cities' iconic sites on Sunday, but overnight, panic at this train station. Passengers desperate to escape, fearful trains would be shutting down. Weddings and funerals postponed, ski resorts, gyms, and malls closed. Visitors banned from the Vatican Museum, Pope Francis praying for the victims of the epidemic through live stream, sealed off from worshipers. Then, surprising a few pilgrims with a quick wave from his balcony over St. Peter's Square. Tonight, the unprecedented quarantine winning praise from the WHO, its chief calling it a courageous step to protect the Italian people. Tom.